Fort Myers Road. He says he needed something to do with the leftover concrete.
ABC 7's Alex Howard got an exclusive interview with that man who planted the plant and got the statement that he's trying to make with it.
When Scott Shine arrived to work Friday morning and saw this, he immediately knew why.
Oh yeah, I love it. I think it's hilarious. Yeah, we should have more of these.
His business backs up to Honda Drive, a private industrial road that lately has had some pothole problems.
I think it is sending a message.
I've seen people hit them, especially with the water and you can't see them. Oh, and then about launch them in the air, so they're bad.
So when a banana tree mysteriously appeared overnight in the deepest hole on the street, everyone who works here knew why. But if you think that's funny, just wait until you meet the man behind it.
The city seems that this ginormous eat-your-freaking-car pothole doesn't need to be fixed. Well, yeah, no, it does. So we're not going to fix it. We're going to fiss it.
Brian Raymond had finally had enough. His security cameras captured this Tesla drowning in a pothole.
Look at that. How you see how that was over the windshield.
And his dumpster floating away in floodwaters.
If we have to maintain it and make sure nobody gets hurt, then we're going to put something real obvious there to make sure nobody falls in the hole.
And since the county says the maintenance of this road falls on the business owners here.
If it took a whole tree, it was a pretty deep hole.
A banana tree was his answer. Reporting in Fort Myers, Alex Howard, ABC 7. Now.